Magic is real here, far away from home. Anything can happen when witches make the rules. Monsters are cool, the moon is our friend. I wanna stay with you on Summer Camp Island.
Hey peeps, it's Magic Lion, and you might be noticing why my hair is wet, and it's because, I just took a bath. And, so anyways, any of the ways, you know, we all know Keyboard Cat, the 2007 legend. You know, he hasn't been spoken of ever since, I don't know. Okay, so my goal for today is to recreate that because, you know, I thought that was a good idea. Okay, here, let's listen to it.
Sharing these nachos with anyone but yourself. Nachos are now a meal with your choice of double the seasoned beef or slow-cooked shredded chicken plus a medium drink. The $5 Grande Nachos box, only at Taco Bell.
Okay. For today, I'm gonna learn how to play Keyboard Cat, not on a piano because you know I'm too poor for that. On a melodica, don't try me. So, you know, the person who's like a pianoist of the YouTube community. Look, so there's, like, not James Charles, not Antonio Garza, no, the pianoist of the YouTube community, not Dentity M, not me, but you guys can probably guess this. I don't even know how to spell the username of the channel. Oh, okay, so I spelled it wrong, okay. Guess. Okay. 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna be learning it from Admostall Music. Yay, thank you, Admostall. I hope you have Keyboard Cat, and if you don't, freaking fight me. Keyboard Cat. Oh yeah, he does. So, he made it 1 year ago, but this was made in like 2007.
In 5 seconds, you can skip this app. What you can't skip is climate.
Okay, so.
To play the Keyboard Cat song on the piano. It's from that YouTube video with the cat.
OMG, so here's me going try hard because I can't do anything. OMG, so I think I got it. I think I have learned this Keyboard Cat. Yay, okay, let me try. I'm so rusty, so don't freaking make fun of me. That was horrible. That was really bad. So I'm gonna have to keep perfecting it until I know. Can you not? So I'm gonna keep perfecting it until I get it perfect and I have no mess ups. And you know. Let's see, and first order of business, I don't have a cat, but I do have a dog, so you know, keyboard dog, all the way, okay. I'm gonna play it with Keyboard Cat.
Thank you.
I can't do this. Why is this so difficult? Well, it's difficult for me because I freaking suck, you know? I'm gonna go on the roof and play it outside for everyone to hear me. Okay, let's go outside. Okay, so I'm on the roof. This is very fun, you know? Fresh for me to learn my freaking keyboard cat. Okay. I'm gonna play it for the whole world to hear me. You know, fingers crossed that I don't die up here. So, okay. Did it, yay. Okay, now to go back inside. Freaking watch me die, sisters. Okay, one last time. Okay, whatever. You know, it's okay. I'm gonna be right back. So, instead of a cat, I have a dog. His name is Pomy. Okay, so with him, he's gonna be the keyboard cat, and you know, Pomy, stop. Let's get him an outfit. Keyboard cat is wearing whatever, so you will wear whatever too. Okay. Horrible. Pomy, you smell horrible. Pomy, what the frick? Okay, so I'm gonna force Pomy to wear this dab cat shirt that I never wear, you know, so that'll be an experience. Okay, Pomy. Okay, I'm so sorry, sister. Okay. Don't worry, it's gonna be okay. Does it fit? No, it doesn't. You can't be on YouTube. Okay, so on to keyboard cat. So that was it, you know. That was wild and wacky and didn't work out for me. It was kind of weird because Pomy was like, and then the cat and the video was like, what? So everything was just wild, you know. But that's okay because, but yeah, that was the end of this video. Please do leave a like if you enjoyed and subscribe if you want, of course. And yeah, that's it. Bye!